Hello, dear kids. How are you all? I hope you all are doing well. Kids, today we are going to learn about healthy living and cleanliness as well. So, let's get started. Kids, we should sleep 10 hours daily. You know, it is really important. We need to be physically active. We can play outside or we can play indoor games as well. 1 hour play is necessary for maintaining healthy lifestyle. Now let's move on to the healthy choices. So kids, when you are out, don't take cold drinks and packed juices. Go for water. Eat salad with food. Eat fruits and vegetables instead of junk food like burgers, fries when you are going out. Kids, can you see this? It's rainbow and there are many different colors. So you need to make sure that you are eating each color fruit or vegetables. Now next is, you need to find a balance between everything. Like you need to have proper sleep, play, study, fruits, water, and you need to be social with others as well. Now next, move on to the cleanliness. We need to go on our bed on time so that we can wake up on time. Take a bath daily. Brush your teeth twice a day. We must wash our hands before and after eating food. Exercise daily. And most important thing is, finish your meal. Never waste the food. And always throw the rubbish in the dustbin. Comb your hair daily. And wear clean clothes. Trim your nails regularly. And keep your surroundings clean. Keep your room clean. Always arrange your toys in a proper place. Don't throw them in a floor. Don't scribble your books. Always keep them clean and organized. Now, this is it, kids. I hope you all watch.